got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite when you're coming to take your freedoms away.
Well, hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. We're over here at the YouTube channel of TerralO3. Some of you may know him. Hopefully you don't. Hopefully you were never influenced or scared to death by his false science years ago, over a year ago, when he wanted everybody to run to a cave in the Ozark because Elenin was actually a brown dwarf star. Well, I haven't kept up with Terral because I already explained what Terral was back quite a while ago on a live show on Revolution Radio when I was a host there. My thesis is that Terral was just a federal agent set up to glean radicals, Christian radicals, doomsday radicals, etc., etc. He wanted everybody to come to the Ozarks and bring a year's worth of food and guns, and there was this whole thing, and they were going to beat up Blackwater mercs and kill them, and just all this obnoxiousness. But I saw right through Terral, and mostly because of his constituent American Aryan, who on face value was the opposition to Terral, who kept terrorizing chat rooms and doing small inconveniences, but never really shutting him down. I saw clearly that it was a good cop, bad cop, and when we had Planet X Research Truth Seekers on with us along with others, I gave my thesis about that, and that was, well, over a year ago. Okay, I'll link you to this video if you want to listen to that show. And the only reason I'm visiting this now is because I think this is another dot that says I was absolutely right. This is Jesse Ventura conspiracy theory. But evidently, the Illuminati are setting up in the Ozarks. Just play a small clip so you can hear this.
The rats are going to jump ship. They're going to go out to the Ozarks.
Okay, so they're going to the Ozarks. The elitists are, and if you watch this, you'll see, you know, I don't spend too much time on this stuff because we all know something's coming. But I thought it was very interesting that they're going to the Ozarks, okay? Terral wanted you to go to the Ozarks. And I might note that since I made this connection over a year ago, slowly Terral has stopped putting out as much information. American Aryan faded off the scene very slowly and quietly, not just instantly left, but that would make sense. If they instantly left, then you would know beyond a shadow of a doubt that I was absolutely right in my thesis. And I still feel that I am absolutely right. TerralO3. Now let's review. You don't know TerralO3, and you can do some research, but I'm just going to give you the overview. At the time of his coming into my knowledge, well over a year ago, he was hundreds of thousands of dollars in debt with tax evasion and unpaid child support, all kinds of stuff out there. Okay, and it didn't make sense to me that a man could continually do radio shows and spout off about killing Blackwater mercs and hunkering down with guns and ammo in the Ozarks. It just didn't seem reasonable. Like, if I was going to do that, I wouldn't tell any of you on air. I would communicate through in-person contacts, and I would set up a safe zone if I were going to do that. And it certainly wouldn't be in a fucking cave. We can go into that. If you think a cave is a safe place, well, then you go get a cave, but I'm going to advise you not to. Anyway, I thought it was worth checking back with this, and you know, now it's not a brown dwarf star. Evidently, I haven't been keeping up with Terral, but now you have to worry about a black star, and let's see, I don't know, something December 28th, front side alignment April 1st. So see, now he's not saying that you're all going to die by the fall. He's not asking you to come out into the cave, and the reason is because he's already gotten all your names and all your contact information. He's already gleaned all the information that he needs to find out where any of your groups are. You know, Kevin's the crazy guy. Yet nobody listens. Still thousands and thousands of views on this idiot's YouTube. He's still gleaning information. An American Aryan. We haven't heard from him in how long? A man that was hell-bent on shutting Terral down, but never did. Now, come on, I think we all know that if you wanted to shut somebody down from the internet, you would just go ahead and do that. You wouldn't just kind of be a flea on his back and make him scratch all the time. You would end his existence. But they didn't. It's good cop, bad cop. And I saw right through it then. And I see right through it now. Any of you that are tied to TerralO3, you better get your asses in gears to change your identity, change your contact information, and get underneath the fucking radar. Because as far as I'm concerned, every one of you are in the government scope. They know what you have for supplies by now. You've interacted with Terral enough. They know where you are. They know how much you have to offer. And if you didn't know it with all these executive orders that Obama passed, he could just come take your shit anyway. We all know something's coming. None of us are quite sure when. We see it on an uptick daily. Yes, prepare. Get some food and water. Live within your means. And the greatest thing of all is have the mindset that in a moment's notice, you may have to go from the world you live now to living like they did 100 years ago, with the exception you're surrounded by drug-addicted people who are on prescription pills that aren't going to get any, and society in general has no holds barred. It's okay to steal, if. It's okay to kill, if. We don't have any restraints on us anymore, do we? No, we don't. Not many. Not enough. And those come from within. Now, I'm not saying the law should implement laws. I'm saying we, as people, should implement those laws in our heart. But we haven't. We've removed them. It's okay to walk around with your tits and ass hanging out. It's okay. Oh, it's all foul. Okay? But anyway, back to the matter at hand. The elitists are building in the Ozarks for a doomsday scenario. TerralO3 was already identified by myself. And if you listen to this video, a man that is supposedly a doctor of sorts who had interviewed Terral, Dr. Waterman, was with us that night. He could not definitively say that my thesis was incorrect. He himself didn't think that was the case, but he could not definitively say that Terral wasn't a government plant. And I don't know how somebody that owes hundreds of thousands of dollars to the government in child support can just continue long over a year without being arrested. Doesn't make sense to me. So keep watching his videos if you don't mind being a target. Much love, many thanks. All the links will be below.